new active volcano has been discovered on San Benedicto Island, 800 miles south of San Diego, California. Its huge 1,000-foot ash cone belches smoke and gas every 20 minutes. The island is uninhabited, so the young volcano, which has raised its summit 1,000 feet in only 6 weeks, can do no damage. San Benedicto may offer an important clue to the constant changing of the Pacific seabed.